Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Karthik K, surgical oncologist at KMC Hospital, Mangalore. Today, let us discuss or speak about women and cancer. Cancer is largely an abnormal growth of tissue which challenges a human body. And in women, breast is a large chunk of cancer. And then comes the gynecological organs like ovary, endometrium, and CA cervix. So let me speak briefly about each of these organs. Carcinoma of breast presents in various formations. So I have few pictures here which you can see through, and the presentations may look like lump in the breast, that is a tumor which is palpable, which you can feel by your hand. Then comes recent changes in the nipple, like recent retraction in the nipple or discharge from the nipple. So these are the early presentations, and late presentation can be variable from the obvious changes in the skin like ulcerations or a larger tumor. We would like to pick up patients in a very early stage, that is in stage 1 or 2, because of two main reasons. Importantly, the survival is better and cure is achievable when we get a patient in stage 1 and 2 and sometimes even in stage 3. And one more important aspect is whenever we pick up a patient in stage 1 or 2 in breast cancer, most of them are amenable for breast conservative surgery, where the larger chunk of the breast is left behind and only the tumor is removed out. So I have a picture here where we have a follow-up of 1 year also, and this patient we had got in stage 2. And you can see a tumor in 12 o'clock position, which was excised, and you can also see the final outcome where you can hardly see any cosmetic defect. Let us speak about the gynecological cancers. Ovarian cancer is usually presents as an abdominal distension or sometimes also picked up in an ultrasound incidentally. Any of these cases, patients should be evaluated properly and a proper early surgery to be done. Then CA endometrium and CA cervix. CA endometrium and CA cervix present as an abnormal bleeding. Abnormal bleeding in the sense, CA cervix can be an abnormal bleeding even in a premenopausal. CA endometrium is an abnormal bleeding in a postmenopausal. So any age group, any abnormal bleeding should be presented or should be presented to gynecologist or a surgical oncologist and to be evaluated properly. Advantage in CA endometrium is most of our patients present in stage 1. Almost 70 to 80% of the patients present in stage 1, and so they can be treated very well. About the prognosis in cancers in women, CA breast when diagnosed early, or even endometrium and CA cervix, up to 90% of the people can achieve 90% survival at 10 years. That means 90% of the people will be tumor free or will be of without disease up to 10 years. So that's almost like achieving cure. Then comes the question whether these tumors are preventable. Yeah, definitely cancers are preventable. Stop addictions, develop good habits, healthy habits, exercise regularly, and whenever possible, get vaccination. So let me speak briefly about vaccination. CA cervix is largely an infective disease that is caused by human papilloma virus. So this can be vaccine prevented. Yeah, we have several kinds of vaccination for human papilloma virus. So if you are a teen, early teen, or you are a daughter or a friend is in early teen, please get them evaluated and get vaccinated. So to conclude, get away from the nihilistic attitude towards cancer. Cancer is not a death sentence. Cancer can be treated. And cancer in women, especially the breast, endometrium, cervix, and ovary, all of them have a very good cure rate when treated early and treated properly.